Welcome to Lunch Money Gaming, Halloween edition. We're playing Borderlands 2 on the Handsome Collection, and we're going to do a special Halloween-themed mission. Here we go. Oh, shit.
It looks scary. I'm scared.
I'm ready to pee my pants.
I'm terrified.
Oh, there's a thingy over here.
There's a lot of fear happening right now. Zombie?
No, it's all the same shit. It's not special.
Yep.
Oh, it's... His name's TK Baja, but he's zombie TK Baja.
Yeah, he's a zombie. He's from the first game, and he died in the first game. So now he's back as a zombie.
Alright. Let's fuck it up.
Let's do it.
Let's do this.
I like the bridge. There better be a headless horseman.
Oh, yeah. So there's pumpkins now as your things that drop ammo, but they also drop candy.
Ooh.
And the candy gives you special buffs.
I have a sweet juice.
There you go.
Do you do anything with the tombstones?
The pumpkin kingpin. Yeah, I think you can break them. I'm not sure. Why don't you get out there and give them the old 1-2 for me? The old 1-2.
All right.
Let's fuck them up.
Yep, so we gotta go kill.
That's cool.
Gotta go kill the pumpkin kingpin. Yeehaw. Now, we don't know what level stuff is going to be, because Dan is 17, and the rest of us are in the higher 20s, but, oh, it looks like everything's about his level, so that's good.
Ooh, candy.
There you go, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy.
I got a piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy. So we're going to be blazing through this, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That's cool, though.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
You brought the right people.
Yep. Yeah. No
these
shit.
Pumpkins is moving, boy.
You got some candy, boy. Right, let's kill a thing. Oh, it's a badass undead. I like the way they look. Yeah, double assassin.
You fucked him up, son.
Where is this enemy that I keep seeing?
What did I just pick up?
Candy.
I feel magical.
Yeah, that candy makes you run really fast. There's candy.
Where is the door locked? Awesome.
There's candy that heals you, candy that regens your ammo. And candy that makes you run fast. Folks buried there must have been normal type people. We're gonna need the bones of wizards to create a working skeleton. Keep on looking. Don't worry, we're looking. Whoa. That looks like an enchanted skeleton right there. Watch kill the wallet, and you should be a step or two closer to making a skeleton.
Ah, he's a baddie.
You ain't got shit, son.
This fucking game.
And I'm dead.
Good job.
Where are you guys?
We're coming. Once you find the others and make the key, you'll be able to go
toe-to-toe with the pumpkin kingpin himself. This sucks. You're not dying.
You're up. You're fine.
Damn.
Alright, you gotta pick up... I picked up the key, and then we gotta get the next enchanted skeleton part. Come on, get back here.
I wish that this game, like, please tell me that there's something Beetlejuice-esque in this level.
I'm not sure. I think so. There's a couple references to it, at least.
Are you lying to me?
I don't remember. I've only played this mission once.
Why don't you know more things?
I'm sorry.
should be coming.
I just know what I know.
You got him? You got
yeah,
him,
I got him. I'm always here for you, Dan. Except that one time in Dying Light.
Except that one time you ran away.
Don't worry, I mentioned it myself, okay? This way.
I don't know how you sleep at night.
Pretty well, actually.
Yeah, he doesn't strike me as one with much of a conscience. Not when it comes to murdering us in a digital wasteland, anyway.
I don't see you fucking tossing and turning over setting us on fire.
Whoa. You don't know how much I cry at night over the fact that I set you guys on fire that one time.
One time. It's just the one time.
Maybe. Well, I didn't cry about the other time. Those were funny. But maybe that one time.
You're like, I'm not made of tears. Look. Neil, you're so quiet.
I'm taking it all in by here. Yeah, I know, Tarek.
Oh, I'm getting fucking beat.
You got that joke, yeah, sir.
Dead tired? Huh?
They're taking it all in.
Oh, there you go.
Son of a bitch.
I'm still getting hurt by these guys.
They're resisting everything for me.
That's
because
there's still four of us, so the game kind of amps up, you know, the damage output.
Yeah, stop crying about it, girl. Let's just kill him.
Oh man!
Well, they resist everything.
I'm not finished crying.
I don't want to insult girls. So how about I just be like, what should I call them?
How do you sleep at night not being sympathetic to me and my resisted damage?
Because you're using fire.
I don't have any other weapons.
I played a lot of D&D in my life, and fire is pretty great against undead.
It's true.
They're immune.
They shouldn't be immune to fire. That should be their weakness.
The Frog Brothers from Lost Boys would also
play with fire. How would fire work against them?
I don't know. Does it matter? It's a game.
It burns their bones to ash. Haven't you seen Nightmare on Elm Street? That's how you stop Freddy.
Here, let me set your bones on fire and see how you like it.
Neil, okay. You have no hope of coming back as a banshee if we burn your bones.
Pumpkin. There was a pumpkin that popped out of that.
Is it wrong that I almost feel like I want to get intimate with one of these pumpkins?
A little bit wrong. Yep.
That's a little weird.
Are you but if it was a potato, it would be okay, Neil. Of course.
Hey,
oh man.
We spent Neil's like, we spent a lot of time getting the rights for potatoes. Okay. A lot of civil movement happened over here. Jesus. Okay, we will.
Next year's the 100th anniversary of 1916.
Uh-huh.
A big deal.
When the potato marriages were allowed?
Was that the potato famine?
No, that was when some bad stuff happened, but we kind of got our independence.
Oh.
Independence?
See, they don't teach us anything about other people getting their independence over here in school because they wouldn't want us to rise up against them. You know,
that's not true. They teach other places independence. So, you just have to pay attention in school.
I think he's lying.
I am lying.
I don't remember ever being taught anything about Ireland in 1916, but maybe I wasn't paying attention. Like, that's very likely the case.
Well, I wasn't in school in 1916, so I don't know.
Well, I've been around a while. It took me a long time to get out of high school.
We watched this documentary about Ireland, I think. It was called Braveheart.
Oh, no. Yeah, it's more Scotland, but still.
Holy shit. I put myself up.
Works. I thought you were going to be like, I watched this thing about Ireland. It's like a, I don't know, documentary called
Leprechaun 2.
Leprechaun. Leprechaun goes to space. Whatever that one is. I learned all my Irish history from Leprechaun in space.
I know that you can, if I have the gold coin, Neil is under my control, and I can't be hurt.
That's how marriages work over there.
Fun fact, the Headless Horseman originated in Ireland.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, Neil, go.
We should have totally done Halloween facts next That's year. Me.
Oh, I, you know, I
next
can...
Next year, we'll do like 30 minutes worth of prep work, and this will be 10 times the episode.
Prep work? What's that?
Well, listen, I figure in a year, we'll... I'm hoping that we'll...
Look, let's
maybe
they're
maybe
lucky that they're getting a Halloween episode on Halloween. Okay, that's
at
pretty
all.
Good prep work by our standards. I like how there's fucking these spider ants here.
I wish that what was attacking us was giant candies. Like, I wish this was some sort of fucked up trip.
Oh man, that'd be great. Just some weird ass.
Like they were giant candy corns and they were trying to eat us.
Mm-hmm.
And at the end of the mission, you just wake up in the hospital.
Dance.
And
stop
there's
it.
Like there's a candy bar, but it's got like a razor blade in it.
I got my buttons all mixed up. I've been playing too many games.
Yeah, I've had
By
that
the
happen
way,
too.
As a kid, when all the parents and everybody be like, "Listen, we need to check your candy in case people put things in it," and I was like, "That sounds like bullshit to me."
Right.
I think you just want my candy, and I'm glad that years later, like, it was debunked. Like that whole candy, like people being poisoned shit, has really never happened except like one fucking time.
Yeah, it's bullshit. Oh, hello.
But they make a huge fucking deal about it every year, all over the news.
Whoa. Okay, looks like we're fighting this thing.
The hell is it?
It's like a centaur spider ant.
I don't know. I'm killing it.
I don't know, but he's getting
Whoa,
fucking...
that was really close.
He's getting murked. He's dead. Oh, he dropped his hammer.
Drop the what?
He dropped his hammer. Because we're going to be making a key.
Here we go.
There you go.
Out of bones?
Yes. Enchanted skeleton bones.
I wish it animated, like your character actually animated to wielding the hammer.
I don't know, I kind of like that it floats in the air.
Oh, you would.
I just like the things
I like
you don't.
This thing.
I don't like that.
I know.
Oh, man.
This is sweet.
Yeah, I like it.
Cool, cool, cool.
Here they come.
I know that you guys might want something off the table, but I'm just gonna grab everything.
Okay.
Don's the only one that would get use out of it.
Oh, gear.
Oh yeah, Dan, you're lower level. You can have everything. I don't pay attention to things like teammate levels or what class they're playing.
Or fast traveling or...
Yeah, fast traveling, or, I mean, I'll res you, but that's more for, like, self-preservation's sake.
So there's another body being shot at besides
I'm
mine.
I'm gonna res you now, you res me next.
Damn. Ah.
I mixed my buttons.
This isn't Dying Light.
Okay, I'm here to res you. Alright? Look at that. Right
look at
there.
That, throwback.
Recorded.
Throwback to 3 seconds ago.
Dude, I want to parkour so bad over these buildings. It's ridiculous.
I don't know why video games can't just agree on what a preset layout of fucking shooting.
Like every FPS plays the same.
Things got really dark all of a sudden. Maybe I shouldn't be in this house by myself.
That's because you just turned your TV off. You're mistaken.
Oh, I unplugged my router. Bye.
Oh.
Oh.
No.
No.
Alright, unlock the gate.
Oh god, we wiped 93 times in ZG. I'm starting to get an internet connection problem, guys.
What the fuck? I just
gotta go.
Ported all of a sudden. That was weird.
You all ran past the chest.
I think it'd be neat.
Chest?
Don, you might want to.
Trying to say that we don't pay attention.
What chest? How do you get back?
I'll bring it for you.
I'm just trying to fucking burn through the mission, bro.
Listen, bro.
Bruh.
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 The cauldron listen. Up here doesn't look like I should be in it.
Fun
bro,
fact.
You even, bro?
Oh yeah, this thing. If you toss in a weapon, a shield, and a grenade, it'll spit out something. I have nothing to give it, though.
Right in your eyes?
A weapon, a shield, and a grenade?
Yeah, if you have extra.
But
I don't have any.
It doesn't necessarily give you a good thing.
Yeah, it won't necessarily give you something good, but... Yeah, I don't have
a clap.
I don't have anything. Yeah. STD.
Alright, anyone got a grenade to toss in?
No.
Yeah, I do. Where you at, bro? I want to throw something in.
By toss in,
I
he
like
means,
sacrificial.
It
rituals.
Means the actual item, not a grenade. No, not throw. I knew that was gonna fucking happen.
All right.
That's a start. There you go. Uh-oh. Oh, the chest. Stuff.
Oh, nice. Look at that.
That's not too bad.
There you go, man.
There you go. Legs busy fighting things.
Legs actually on point.
How hilarious. Maybe.
You're mighty efficient for an Irishman.
Ooh.
Ooh. That wasn't a shot.
No,
I'm just saying.
We only built
half the world. You're sober enough to function.
We only built your country for you.
I kid. I jest.
I don't even know how Neil became our fourth in this game, because... Irish need not apply.
Oh. Well, we traded two goats and a loaf of bread for him.
That's a good deal.
That's a real good deal.
I feel good.
That'll get you a wife.
Yeah. Maybe that's what I was looking for.
Oh, you got it.
I already told Neil. I would totally be his.
Just another mouth to feed.
So,
the way you're thinking.
So since we didn't do any prep work about Halloween facts, let's just make some up.
Oh, man.
Back in 1874, Christopher Columbus invented Halloween.
Oh, that is a fun fact.
It's pretty
fun. I
learned
that in American public school system.
He gave the Indians smallpox and said, trick or treat. Anyone else got
like
a
sound effect of it.
Anyone else got a cool Halloween fact they'd like to
I have a couple
share with
I
the class.
I didn't want us to blow our Halloween fact load at one time.
All right. Well, we're here at the pumpkin patch. To kill the pumpkin kingpin. His little babies are here, though. You took my candy!
You son of a bitch!
Hey, you know what, guys? Fun fact. 1987, Michael Jackson had a gathering at the Neverland Ranch.
All right.
Huge Halloween party. Full of kids.
Uh-huh.
Oh, no.
Nothing else. I don't know what else happened. Like, we're not allowed to talk about it due to court work, you know, paperwork and all that.
We're all playing ghosts. Get under my covers.
Trick or treat.
Poor children.
It's a zibzab.
Don't poor children. They're richer than us right now.
Check my pants. Yeah, right. There's an abba-zabba in there.
Whoa.
There might be candy in my pocket.
You my only friend.
Oh shit, these fucking nightmare scracks. Jesus. Oh my god, no. I think Borderlands brings out the worst in us. We didn't talk this way in Dying Light.
Fun fact.
Yeah.
1983, Rob Williams celebrated Halloween night by ordering about as much Coke as he could possibly order. So much, in fact, that when he woke up the next day, he thought it was Christmas.
He was mad because he ordered Coke and they gave him Pepsi.
Aww. What are we supposed to do with the glowing things here?
I don't know. Shoot them. Yeah, you're supposed
destroy
to shoot
Scracks?
Yeah, Scracks. Scracks on Scracks on Scracks.
You see on the,
you got Scracks.
See on the window.
I got that
there,
clean. I don't have Scracks anymore.
You know what else? Super fun fact.
Uh-huh.
Michael J. Fox at the age of 8. His Halloween costume. A bowl of Jell-O.
That's my favorite one.
You better hope he doesn't play computer games.
I feel awful for just saying it, to be honest. Like, I love Mr. Fox so much that I feel bad about myself.
I know one.
He's
Halloween.
An American treasure.
Oh man. Jesus. He's a national treasure. There's more up above.
Nicolas Cage couldn't find him though. He kept moving.
He's a national treasure. It belongs in a museum. Oh, Michael. Where is this last one? Not a Halloween fact, but a fun fact is that Michael J. Fox got a Etch-a-Sketch drawing for Christmas.
Oh.
He was disappointed when he opened it.
He did the Mona Lisa, but he couldn't prove it.
His parents are like, you don't have to shake every present.
Ow.
My ass is numb.
Oddly enough, not the first time he said that tonight.
Because of the jokes? That's terrible.
It's a thing.
It's that kilo of coke in his butthole. The bag ripped.
I don't know why you're always trying to sound like that. Your butthole.
Jeez, Dan.
Where'd you go?
How did you get over there?
I don't know. He's on his own adventure all of a sudden.
Climbed the roof thing.
Well, you're dead.
That sucks so bad. I can't shoot them dead.
You're dead. All right, we gotta go over here.
I like how Dan's the lowest level guy, and we're totally just leaving him to his own devices.
That's his fault.
I nearly made it.
Oh well, we gotta go over here. We gotta desecrate the garden.
I was trying to desecrate the garden, but I couldn't. Like, I can only manage to pee so much, you know.
I need to desecrate.
We don't have a lot of
I need
water,
all my friends but... to desecrate. Let's go munging.
Munging.
So another Halloween fun fact. on Halloween in 1914, you had that was the first time the invention of the Alabama Hot Pocket was. And if you don't know what the Alabama Hot Pocket is,
blood water seems good, right?
Pumpkin Kingpin. It's just red water. Wow. It's just red water.
It's Kool-Aid.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Halloween.
Fucking a bitch.
This guy. He's throwing pumpkin bombs. Throwing tiny babies at us.
You know, fun fact.
Uh-huh.
1982. Halloween 1982.
What?
Jeffrey Dahmer didn't trick-or-treat that night because he was volunteering at a homeless soup kitchen. He was quite the cook, I heard.
He didn't want the candy to spoil his appetite.
Yeah. He's more of a meat eater, I guess. Not so much with a vegetarian or
yeah,
you know, preparing to strike. The non-meat things.
And he was really good with people.
Yeah, he really was good with people.
Very good. Five stars.
Fact, he left with a few of the patrons, and he helped them get back on their feet.
Yeah.
Like, we never saw them again.
Five stars on the Zagat guide. Oh, they dropped all the... Ooh, hello, shoddy. That's not that great.
Dan, that'd be good for you.
There's weapons over here that are good.
Yeah, take it, Dan.
I'm gonna drop that rocket launcher I picked up for you, too.
Bend over.
Take it. Just rocket launcher over here, Dan.
You're so dirty.
Ooh, that looks nice, too.
Yeah,
Dan, you should pick this up, too.
I've left them all behind.
Hey, Dan, remember that time that your wife won the Headless Horseman's mount in WoW and then quit the guild right afterwards? That was around Halloween, right? That's another fun fact. I'm not bitter about that at all.
Oh,
10 years
man.
Later.
Way to bring that up. I completely forgot about it. Now I'm angry. Now I'm mad.
I know, right?
I wanted that so bad.
Me too. We ran that fucking place again and again. You know what made it worse? Is she went back to play Alliance.
Ugh, the worst.
So it's like, oh.
That's a Halloween not so fun fact.
Yeah, not so fun at all. And that wasn't a shot at you, Dan. It was just when you were picking up loot, I was like, oh, it'd be really cool if the Horseman's Mount was here. And then I was like, oh, wait.
Memories.
At least I got the pet.
I haven't been able to fuck or smoke that one away yet, bro, but as soon as I do, I'll let you know.
As soon as I bury that deep within my psyche again.
As I widen the dark gulf within my soul to eat up that memory, we'll be straight.
Oh, God. Skeleton!
You know, from the movie From Hell, mm-hmm. I hear opium helps do that.
Oh, there you go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
also, opium is very popular in that Netflix show, Peaky Blinders.
That's true.
So
right,
maybe
Neil?
On to something. Maybe they're on to something.
Neil? Is that...
I don't know, dude.
Opium?
I haven't watched Peaky
sure
Blinders.
There's an Irish dude in that show.
The whole thing is Irish. Peaky Blinders.
Haven't watched it. Don't know.
Neil's like, I have opium for breakfast.
Bro, they get three channels over there. They're all BBC.
They're all That's BBC. True. It's true. I heard that song. BBC One, BBC Two, BBC Three.
Austin Powers. Wasn't the whole point of the mission? Oh, we gotta turn in, okay.
The whole point was to kill the pumpkin. To kill the pumpkin king.
Yeah, we did that. We killed him.
We did it.
We ended his life. Hey, gang. Last Halloween fun fact.
All right. Uh huh.
Halloween 2014.
Uh huh.
We didn't have any fun either.
Shit.
So it's gonna be much like Halloween 2015.
Man.
Huh? No? Is that not a fun fact? Is that a not so fun fact? Is that the opposite?
All I got in my candy bowl was depression.
I got a depression tastes like Milky Way.
You're not you when you're hungry. Alright, well, we did the main mission of the Halloween stuff. There are some side missions. But I think that's good enough. I think we won't spoil any more of the Halloween missions in Borderlands. So you guys enjoy yourselves on this Halloween night.
Be safe.
Yep.
Don't have anyone check your candy. Eat that shit as much as you want.
Yeah, just swallow it whole. I mean, the worst that happens. Yeah, you don't want to cut the inside of your mouth. So just eat a whole.
Put it in your belly. It'll be safer that way.
If anyone invites you in, don't go there. It's not a good idea.
Well, see, now, opposite.
Depends.
I would go the opposite direction. I would
if
say
they
if
have
a stranger
more candy.
Invites you into their van, or indoor home, and or trailer, you should definitely go in.
Yeah.
Indoor trailer.
Halloween is the exception, because people actually have candy. They're not lying to you.
Live your lives, kids.
For as long as they may be.
Or as short as they may be.
Alright, next time on Lunch Money Gaming, we get ourselves some kids.
What?
Tell me it's the best of both worlds.
Oh,
do it.
No. Put your wig back on. Come on over here, little Timmy. I'm gonna hook you up with some of my marinara sauce.
Mmm.
So apparently Jared didn't lose weight.